how I feel about this. It gives neither of them any platforms to play on, and then also Ross can chain grab if he is as good as Wu is.
Yeah, but Saul hasn't shown that he can chain grab too.
That is true. But Ross will be able to get out of that. There's a really simple way to get out of that. All you do is shine. And when Falco's down throw chain grabbing, you just shine. That was such a good forward tilt. Ooh, Sasha grabbed ledge there. Gonna get punished for it. Wrong direction on the laser from Saw. And an up smash. Not gonna take the stock. Up throw up air. Will take the stock. You know what I just realized? That the webcam has been like that for a while.
What?
This webcam right here. See?
What the fuck?
Player cam.
It's just dead.
Let me see. I think I can.
Did the cord get unplugged or something?
No. It's something with OBS. I think.
That's so random. You can see it's like. I didn't notice it.
No, it's still.
Just check it after this match.
Yeah. I'll probably just do it after the set, because I don't want to intrude mid-set.
Just ask mid-set, though.
Actually, I'll just do it myself.
Giant Sash, Giant Banjo, thank you very much.
Sorry, Broski. No. I need to add a source. I can't add a source because there's nowhere for me to click. There we go. Video capture device. Big ol' Ross.
Look, we're gonna miss the good part of the set.
Oh, dude, he's comboing him.
Yeah, and you made us miss it.
And change our names.
I will. I will, honey.
Fox said, what's up? Whose phone is that?
That's Ross's. The down smash from Saw, and the game is just about tied up. I just gotta fix.
Dude, what happened? God damn.
Well, JP's handing it.
Ooh, the chain grab. Yo, this is so close. This is anyone's game. Oh, that might be it.
Oh my.
Game one going to little Roush.
Michelle,
come play!
Dang,
it's almost empty.
Smash 4,
yo, there's gonna be no, like...
Smash 4, Losers Finals, there's a million people over here.
There's gonna be, like, no hype.
Melee, Losers Finals, there's, like, three dudes. Yeah.
There's...
You're the only, like, spectator doing nothing but watch.
Yeah. I know, but they missed some good Melee.
Yeah. I know Edge and Beak can have to be here.
I kind of want to see the upset, but at the same time, I feel like Ross just has Saw's number. Like, just like...
Well, dude, you know how freaking good they are just playing, like, against spaces, like...
This is what they're both good at, man. Honestly, though, like, Saw seems to be really good against, like, your Jigglypuff. Like, there's the way he would react to, like, something like...
Alright, you know how many times... Like,
you've beaten him.
Ross, no. No, this is a different thing. Ross. Oh,
no,
he
bunked his head!
Okay, Ross will go to the ledge, and then he'll drop off into another side beat. I don't think anyone ever expects it. Ever. Like,
yeah, I get what you're saying.
I've seen him do it with Saw so many times. Hopefully I don't sound like a dick.
No,
whenever this goes by.
No, this there. Is actual, no, that's an actual, like, thing. I've said much worse.
Alright.
I've been so biased sometimes, I've been like, man, this guy's gross.
Yeah, this guy sucks.
Yeah.
This guy fucking sucks, man.
Okay, that was a questionable up smash. I feel like he could have got more off of any other smash.
Dude, nah, it's just like Falco. They're like, let's just make his up smash, but garbage.
Ooh, that was... Okay, get up attack. That was a good get up attack. Zaw is currently in the lead. That was a good 4-tilt.
Just poked
Ooh,
him.
The back air.
Nice back air.
And ever since Saw's been putting the losers, he's been, you know, he's been going at it.
I was gonna say, where's all the crowd at?
Ross.
Ross.
Look.
A dash attack from Ross. That was just really. That was must have been a missed input. Oh, he fails the wave dash back too. Dude, Ross is fumbling right now. Misses the good part of the up smash, but it's still gonna kill. Stocks are tied, but Saw has a bit of an extra credit on Ross right now. That was a really good down smash, and he is gonna take the stock for it.
Oh, what happened?
Saw down smashed him. Down air down smash, I think, at the ledge, and it sent Ross like directly down.
Dude, down smash has like the worst angle ever.
I know, that's crazy.
Like, especially with like lots of bad recoveries in this game.
Yeah. Oh wow. This input, he did not mean to be forwarder. That could have been it.
Saw is so good at like spot dodge shine.
Yeah.
Like look at that. You see that? He does that so much. Like I.
It's so good.
You gotta like adapt to it. Cause like instead of running up for punish, you gotta
run up,
run
stop,
up,
wait.
Yeah, but like.
Grab.
It's just so good.
I know.
Like so fast, and you don't sit there for very long. He's got all the leeway, especially with shine coming out like so quickly after.
Yeah. One frame.
Oh shit.
Dude, I'm honestly a little scared. I'm a little scared for this.
If he went the other direction, that would have been. That probably would have been game.
I just keep feeling like there's gonna be a side B.
Yeah, yeah there we go.
There we go. Saw taking game two.
Wow.
Do you unplug your controller?
Unplug your controller, dog.
Wow, original meme.
Haha. Am I a meme man like you and Ferg now? Am I a meme machine like you and Ferg?
Yeah. Ferg needs to agree to me, or else his memes don't work.
Okay, Yoshi's. Okay, Ross gets getting a good little combo here.
The pressure, even.
Really
I'm pretty sure he missed the missed input on the short hop there, so.
Yeah.
He didn't continue his.
That was some really good pressure, though. Pressure.
Ooh, short hop double laser. It's not safe when you get it.
I feel like the past like 2 months-ish, Ross has been really starting to develop like other like aspects to the game. Like he's starting to like he's really starting to like change it up. You know, he's not trying to play like every other Fox. But I also noticed by doing that everyone else is starting to catch up. Like everybody else is starting to
get
more of the natural
better.
Skill like that Ross once like
shield poke.
Dominated over everyone. Read him like a book. Oh, he did not punish the jab combo at the top platform. Ross got a one stock lead here. Looking pretty fresh. Ooh, he shines him out of that recovery. He knew it was coming. He's been watching Saw.
I'll just need someone to carry my shit, that's all. You know about that.
I just totally zoned out. Ross is two stops ahead of Saw.
I was texting my mom.
Did you see your mom? Mom, I got fourth place.
No, I didn't say that.
Oh. That's gonna be it. Ross taking another game. Ross just needs to take one more game to end up in grand finals. They're going to Dreamland. I don't know.
Wait, was this Saw's counter?
Yeah, it was Saw's. It was Saw's.
I don't know. I thought Russ really loved Dreamland. I don't know, and I find just Falco's gonna get like he can wall jump off Dreamland. But oh, see,
ooh,
look at that.
Oh yeah.
You can put it in such bad positions.
Wow, Saw is playing so good right now. Ooh, standing laser is gonna get punished for an up throw off smash. Saw's approach. A good back air from Saw though to retaliate. Another back to 3-stock.
Nice back air.
Nice back. Good back air.
Yeah, that's the funniest thing.
It is pretty funny.
Oh man. See, look, like that. Like, you get sent so far off. Instead of just dying, you just feel humiliated because you're Falco and you can't go.
Yeah, you can't even
go any further.
Yeah. You're a bird and you can't even recover.
Yeah, like if you're falling, if you're falling and you jump, you pretty much end up at the same place anyway, because of the momentum.
Yeah,
so it's
like
having a big jump doesn't even matter.
Yeah. Always. Exactly.
That was
okay,
nice.
Ross is bringing it. Okay, that would have been a perfect JC up smash.
Shine to
I think Ross. I think Ross is really starting to get warmed up now. Like, when was the last time you played before you faced Wu?
I don't know.
Exactly. Right. He hadn't
really
played in a while.
It was like me, yeah, but that doesn't really help.
Yeah, he hadn't faced anyone.
Okay.
He hadn't faced anyone in a while.
At the rate this match is going on. Oh man.
Yeah, this is looking like Ross is gonna clean this one up.
Okay, the nice thing about coming from Losers Finals is you are warmed up.
Yeah.
Like,
I agree.
You are completely warmed up. You shouldn't be like, you shouldn't have too many tech players
or
whatever.
Yeah.
But Mr. Sitting in Grand Finals, he's been waiting a bit, so.
Yeah.
But it evens out because you got two full sets at the most.
I feel like for some reason, like, a venue just makes everybody play better.
The what?
A venue just makes people play better. It, like, there's some people...
Dude, does, like...
There's some people that I notice, it just seems like they just play better.
As much as I love Wu for hosting the tournament in his basement...
Yeah, venue
is so,
so much nicer, so much more comfortable. You got space, you know, you can breathe. It's great.
He read it, but he only got a forward air, so...
Off throw... falling up air. Not gonna kill with it, though. Tricks, back air. Yeah, that's it. Fist bump.
Saw couldn't
and now
get
we're going to grand
the birthday win. The birthday win.
Third place.